one reason why I'm part of this campaign is because it's truly people power. They're not taking big money, and no other campaign is doing that.
Every time I hear a story of the hardship people are facing and our environment is facing in our state, I just feel more and more compelled that we gotta make this happen.
Things like that on the issues, Mike is in sync with me, and frankly, he's in sync with almost all Wisconsinites, and that's one of the things.
I just became, it began to become even more and more impressed with the guy. And he was with us about a year ago in January, and after he finished out, I swear, I said, ladies and gentlemen, I think we may have just heard from our next governor.
And
I
think it's
going to
be and I think we're just going to get bigger and larger, and the snowball has just started.